the secession of South Sudan from the north, where we had the referendum in January and the independence in July, and then the drought situation in the Horn of Africa that affected more than 13 million people. This has been the worst food and humanitarian crisis in the last 60 or 70 years. And so many people have been displaced from Somalia to Ethiopia, Kenya, Djibouti, and parts of Uganda. Yeah, the situation on the ground, according to my word, is catastrophic because relief efforts are being hampered by the different issues in Somalia. Food cannot be delivered to the people who are suffering because of the instability in the country. In parts of northern Kenya, the roads are inaccessible. In Ethiopia, it's also the logistical problem of the distance at the Dolo Ado camps between Addis Ababa and Dolo Ado and Dolo in Somalia across the border. The biggest impact was the suffering and death, especially that I witnessed in Dolo Ado camps. On August the 12th, I witnessed a number of children dying in the Dolo Ado in Kobe refugee camp, which was recently set up by the UNHCR. And I was able to cover a few funeral and burials for the children who died in the camp. And in the same Dolo Ado area, I went to the transit center where I witnessed more than 12 children who are severely malnourished, and they were wrapped in foil papers to keep warm. And the paramedics on the ground were trying to see how they can transport the children one by one to the Ethiopian-run medical facilities in Dolo Ado, which is the border between Ethiopia and Somalia.